know it's a bit of a backstage. I just overheard someone saying the schedule, like Bebo. The hell is Bebo doing at launch? And it's true. I mean, Bebo launched 10 years ago, and only exited once for $850 million. But as many of you know, 6 months ago, we bought Bebo back for $1 million. And when we did, we promised to do something awesome. And today, that's what we're sharing. This is Blab. It's our new app, and it's awesome. And rather than tell you about it, I thought it'd be more fun to show you. So let's make this a little interactive. Can I get a volunteer from the crowd? Right here?
Yep.
Hi. What's your name?
Becky.
Becky.
Yeah.
Hey, Becky. Becky, it's a little strange, but I need your phone number.
My phone number?
Yeah.
Are you going to put it on the screen?
Don't worry about that.
All right. 408. Are you ready?
Yep, 408.
408-890-6650.
Perfect.
Let me write that down.
You're a good sport because this will pay off. Get the app out here. This is what you see when you open up Blab. Immediately, you are met with all of the contacts in your phone book. These are your friends. We have Peggy here at the top now. And to send Becky a video message, which is what Blab does, it's a video walkie-talkie, all I have to do is pull down on Becky to start recording.
Hey, Becky. Sorry about getting my number out there, but you can do the audience. Have a good day.
And let go to send. Hold to record, let go to send. It's literally that simple. Blab lets you talk to anyone. So, Becky, Becky does not have the app, and not only will she be able to watch the video we just sent, but she can reply to the video from the thing she's doing it. Give it a shot. And so from day one, I'm able to use the app with anyone. So we got a recent message back from Becky here.
Oh God.
I'm just curious, where are the videos stored? So if you're offline, you get recognition.
So there was a lot of noise in the messaging space. How do you break through that building, not just a download and try and app?
What we've seen is pretty simple. Like, at first I used to pitch it and just try to sell people on it, and then I just started handing it to people. And the effort was one action, you sort of start recording just by holding your mic on a set. It's quicker than anything else out there. And it's also defaulted to your face first, and it's video. So none of these things have all been put together in such a way where you're able to do that. So
also removing the app barrier, like at least for your first user, if you're user one, user 140, it works the same for you. You can reply back and forth, and to us that feels very natural. It allows people to move.
You don't have to go out and convince all your friends to join the app before you even try it yourself, which is a huge problem.
Receive it kind of individually. They don't see anyone else.